579. There we go. Not doing 579 anymore. We're doing 1079 because Shiba Chibino is awesome. I owe the Shiba. Owe the Shiba. Whoever that Shiba person is. Yeah, I don't know about them. I've got 579 sitting there now. Just, like, completely unloved. Feel bad, but sorry, 579. We're starting now. See, I've already started the game. Okay, okay. Got a start screen. It's got a dungeon. We're going in. There's nothing we can do here. Thanks. Thank you for the luck. Thank you for the bits. Let's see what's going on later tonight. Another dungeon. You know, I wrote start for D1, thinking, you know. What are the odds of finding another dungeon immediately on the actual start screen? Should be pretty low. And yet, here we are. It's level 9? No. That's enough time in there. Caves, two dungeons. Well, there's my candle. I can't come up with another candle. 57, I think. Yep, I'm already in the middle of writing down how much the candle costs and how I have a candle. Quest. Some level, I hate that you have to take the any roads to find out just where they go. Desert. I think it's that one. Because then it just interrupts whatever it was you were actually doing. On the other hand, it might be useful. What's up, Fred? Fred. I don't know what my definition of comfy is either, honestly. The problem with the last seed was that the silver arrows were Goma blocked. and I didn't have enough money to buy myself some arrows. I found the bow in level 9 load, no less, pretty early. I'm just gonna keep shaking my head. Actually, the weird thing I found out, it's not a weird thing, I guess it's intended, but it was still just like, oh god. The last seed I had boss max hit points turned on. And then I ran into some land molas. And that is why I don't have max boss hit points turned on anymore. Just like sitting there hitting land molas all day long. With a wand, but still. I was trying to, like, do the double block clip to hide. Because it was in the one with, like, little bits of three rows of, like, one, one, two, one, one blocks. Oh my god. I don't know what everybody calls that room. Oh, let's not go that way yet. This is gonna be a problem, because I'm never gonna be... Let's go that way. I should have gone taken the any road to get back over here, but oh well. Just gonna check level 3 and then come back up here and check the blue ring spot. What's up, Tyler? It goes well. Well, we didn't find the wood sword there. Which is unfortunate. Let's be honest. One day we will find the wood sword in this seed.
I have sword beams.
I did win, but now I'm trying to win again. The results are questionable. Fred, I don't know if you're still here. My only request, I guess. Okay. I think the reason I haven't brought it up before is because I know there's going to be a palette issue involved. Where are my royal blue hearts? Come on. Tabby needs his Mets blue all over the place. What? I did run into Wizrobes in dungeons already, so... Mixed blessing of Lionels in dungeons. They're not on the overworld. But now they're in dungeons.
Rupee boss!
How come Rupee boss does not get set to have 10 rupees per... You know, that's how 10 hit points should work, right? Fine, you gotta back me up on this, right? If bosses are set to max hit points, why don't the rupees in Rupee Boss Room give me max rupees? I mean, I think that's a coding error. Clear, right? No? There's actually like a room. It's coded to be a boss, so it doesn't respawn. But, it's just 10 rupees. That's the joke of Rupee Boss. Yeah. Yeah. Yo. Yes, actually. Well, max hit points, I think it's 15. We have a bomber key. We're done. Yeah, that's just that room, so nothing. Staying hydrated, bot. It's easier with sword beams. Crazy enough to give a bot mod permissions, or at least like a random one like that. Whichever dungeon this is, which I could probably clear the map. Yeah, but that's because I didn't have any mods at the time, and I think something weird happened during a 3D World stream, and I needed somebody. And that's why you clear out these rooms. How to get there while it's still open. Oh my god! We did it. We did it. that is level 1. Back if we need it. Where was I in the middle of looking? I got the white sword and then we were done. Pretty sure that's what happened. That wasn't any road. That's what happened originally. Now it's just the hunt for level 9. Plus the other things. Why am I going this way? There's like not a lot here. I cannot convince you to not want a Switch. Because you should get a Switch. I can never tell if I'm on like column 2 or 3. That actually looks more like column 3. But I always get this wrong. Really? Forest. Take the heart already. So I should go this way. Yeah, that is the first secret I found in this. Oh, cool. Good, I did get it. Another dungeon. Six. Now it can't. I Show me ladder. Not that confusing, Tyler. Oh my god. Ladder. I will not complain about this result. Don't ask me how that happened while I was writing something down. Is that? That's either 5 or 6. If this was another dungeon, I'm gonna have to tell Fred that. I mean, I'm happy I found all these dungeons, but. This is weird because last time I decided not to come this way. Yet here I am. A healthy amount of rupees. Is that really only 4 dungeons? Yes, it is. I don't know. You have to just be able to balance it. Found wood sword. Start playing the video game. Did find a blue ring shop and it is called level 5. Well, at least I don't have to buy the arrows this time. Beefy ocarina moblins here. Moblins have more hit points than the dark nut. Not the suggested balance. Good way to go insane, but if it passes, I guess you have to do it. I This is some inefficient walking here. Whenever I do find the white sword item. Now what? I can use my last bomb here. Shouts to Deceptive Hints. It's Werbomb. I'm not fighting a bunch of moblins that have like a billion hit points. Into the Goma room. Well then. actually want. Be able to get back some bombs at some point, I'm sure. Control pad, why? Check some bomb spots anywhere. Something like this might happen. How do I keep getting these seeds where I can just walk right into 9? And one time I forgot I was playing one of these seeds with these flags. It ended up needing 8 anyway. Hold my blue ring. Or at least I was gonna get a hold of my blue ring. I'm about to be really sad, aren't I? I think it was below max, but this is still dicey. Oh, it was normal price. That's gonna be impossible to get into. That's where the bow is gonna be. Thank you. lost in the woods. Enemy has the rupee. Come on. I was really not looking forward to my journey back into 9, which is where I think I have to go. But now I've spent like 5 minutes doing this, if not more. Realistically, though, this is the only room I can do something out of. Because this is not a race. Because otherwise I'd actually just ask everybody else. I'm fairly certain with most flag sets you cannot bomb your way into level 9 from the first two rooms. So the ladder is very much required tonight, today. Thank you. Randomizer still won't let me pick up a blue magic sword early. Isn't that always disappointing? Still missing a white sword item. Don't have the raft, right? That was the last scene. To the grave yet, or actually been to level 6 itself. You know what? That was worth it. It was a terrible feeling when you think you feel your mouse move something a little bit. All that time spent getting money. Buy a blue ring. Found red ring. And not many spots left on Death Mountain, so that's good. Still haven't found a big secret yet. Guess I'm going to the graveyard. I'm ladder blocked from a lot of places. Is stuff in level 1 I could still do. I guess that's next on the to-do list. If I don't find anything useful here, I've got to go back into 1. That's the last take in a cave. Yeah, those hearts accounted for. Should actually be considering buying a potion soon. But I guess I might be meat blocked. So except for level 2, everything is either ladder blocked, recorder blocked, or raft blocked. Although the waterfall is awesome. The White Sword Cave is also a spot. My mouse just did something again. So this is level 2. Ladder blocked. I never cleared that room. Thought I did. Up a handful of spots. That was true. Thank you.
It's a maybe.
All right, Tyler. See you later. Thanks for dropping in. Actually, no, we don't need it. Push the block on there. It's a weird looking dungeon. I don't think this is level 8. That's the main reason I wanted to get the Triforce. Where were we? I believe that was 3. So did I have a hint in there that said where Manhandler was? I think I did. The best fake dungeon hints are always the ones for the dungeon you're actually in. Because I can. Let's see if I can find the bomb spots. Far end is... Pretty sure that it's not that one. It's on the near end. Thank you. are no good any roads up here. So you're missing the ladder and the bone. Oh my god. They knew. I should check this one now while I'm here. Then I can save and quit out of the top. Something needs to give. Granted, we all know it's gonna end up being inside of vanilla level 2 now, right? Good call coming here first. Hopefully. That Aquamantis was a weak monster. Finger was trying to tell me something. Actually, having picked up the heart container, I know that there's nothing useful in there. Started nice, and then they all appeared on this side. Oh god, we made it. Going back through that room. Room. curiouser and curiouser. This could be 8. I haven't seen a blue bubble room yet, which is troubling. Was I so focused on the staircase possibility that I forgot to even see what else was in this room? Yes. This enemy set, the Stalfo, should be the primary spawn. Potion shop. Oh my goodness. All right, this is my offense. That is all the dungeons. I don't need the raft. Say that I'm here. Proceed. This is a really awful place to be stuck without a sword. Do you, like, stop? Bat? Peace? More than anything, that makes it a shame that I never found. Ugh. Dang. There's dungeon 3. I had to dig dagger block in dungeon 3. Still out? That one's trying to be. Should just leave the room. Are there any dungeons by a lake? Really? the door I forgot to turn on. Rupee boss. Please tell me that wasn't just too far away. As it stands, the item in this dungeon is in a random spot. Even if I mismarked level 2 or something earlier. Tell me that there are red dark nuts outside this room. I can't get the map because the map itself is ladder blocked.
5.
I really don't want to deal with adding Dig Doggers to this count. Buyers. It doesn't matter anyway, because I get hit by Pepsi on the mic stand, ever heard anybody? What was up in Dungeon 6 there? Identify which level is level 8. What's dungeon 4? That's the other one that's either 5 or 6. But I don't. Should be right here.
Explosions!
Yeah, no. I do have an item out of this. this is where I got the silver arrows. Okay. Did I really get the item out of that top dungeon and then just, like, leave? Go. Thank you. Bomb droppers. The worst thing, I didn't even get a Pretty sure I would have flagged this as being a bomb shop if it was one. So is it this room or the next room? Just so I don't have to flute up here again. Walk all the way up here again, I guess. Where's this even gonna go? Yeah, yes, it's going here. I should produce nothing. Thank you. Probably as the bow, which at this point includes 9 itself. Wow. And level 8 has been completely cleared. That was 2. Must be in here. Of course. Like, there's no way it's just gonna be bombed down from the very start. Why would they do that? Thank you. Triforce out of this one, I could swear it was level 4. It was level 4.
Friend!
The ladder was in 4. The raft was in either 6 or 7. And I don't know what the other dungeon was, per se. Not the bow. Way over here. So Beast is in southwest. I guess if Dick Dagger does anything for us, let's prove that not every giant eyeball enemy in the Zelda series is weak to the bow. Last minute, as I was unpausing, I remembered I had the magic shield. Thank you. There. The only thing for Fred later, I guess, is I didn't see any Patras. I mean, as a player, I'm glad, but I don't think that's something Fred would want to have happen. Bunnies don't want to play with me. Thing to do from here. There's no point bombing right because I know I can go right. True. thing. Show me the bow. The book. Show me bow. Show me bow. The bow is not a 9. Hey! Okay, so where are we going? So one in the Lost Hills has scrap metal. I believe that to be level 3, I just never flagged it as such. Has to be the one in the woods. Yo. Cannot finish the seed before the baby woke up. I brought shame upon my family. It's just funny if I say that, I guess. He's great when he's like up against it. He's like, ah, 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 ah. What I am gonna have to remember is which one of these dungeons I flagged as having an easy to grab heart container. But it is level 7. Level 7 is gonna have our bow. I have the book is an atlas, so I now know that this is in fact level 7. More of a lizard head, but pretty much. I noticed that there was a down there. Oh my god! I go from the room with the Ngoma to the room with Gliok. Tell me it's right here, and all I needed this whole time was a ladder. Thank you. I just don't like him. Looks awful and probably has nothing in it. Staircase. The last item. I got the bow. I'm good, but at this point I have to know. Actually, no, I'm so focused on the coast, I'm forgetting it's actually right here. Of course not. We'll be right back. What is there? Playing catch. Here's the big guy. Ooh, he's in a dark room at least. Got him. Okay, that was a seed. Yeah, I know where he is. I have to survive this room. Surviving this room is gonna be a lot harder than we thought. Whatever. There are several settings for the maps, and one of them is to get just the vanilla layout, at least of rooms. The contents of those rooms is different. So right now, yeah, it's more that... I have 9's normal shape, and that's why the tracker has, like, the dungeons in here normally. But, you know, Zelda's not usually here. Apparently I could have somehow came in from the top. But that would not have helped, because by the game's logic, I can't cross the tea room that way. I guess that's why I never found anything over there. We did. It only took 2 hours and 7 minutes. God. So, hang on, what happened here? Oh, this was Shiba's fault for the 500 bits right before we started. What happened here? Any key was in level 1, which we found really fast. That was the first and last good thing that happened. Well, no, that was the first good thing that happened. The second good thing that happened was the white sword was the Armos item, so I had a sword from the start, and a good one. Then things went downhill, because every dungeon, I think, had, like, a ladder block. I did, like, on a whim, check the bottom corner of Hyrule, found a dungeon there, and found the silver arrows. That was really good. That's the last thing, good thing that happened. Because then I had silver arrows and a white sword, or really early, and the Any Key. It's like... That's great. I have one of the items I absolutely need. Technically, two of the items I need, because I need a sword. Finding the white sword before the wood sword is just fine. I had the silver arrows, the Any Key, which just means I don't have to worry about key management at all. And then the ladder was nowhere to be found. And the ladder was actually... Threw a little bomb wall south at the beginning of... What was the fourth one I found? Wasn't it? What? Yeah. You know, so the one on the bottom left was actually where the ladder was. I had to just bomb down and I would have gotten to it really fast. That was the whole thing. Then I found the silver arrows. Well, we found almost everything. I'd have to go back and start hunting down the hearts, and I know where the magic sword is. Plan of Search Death Mountain worked out. I ran out of bombs a bunch. There was a lot of things here that just set me back. I might have to rethink my plan of, like, save resources and start doing something like bomb one wall in every room until I know which dungeon I'm in. Okay. I hear there's dinner plans and maybe making a baby see some Christmas lights. That should be fun, because baby's gonna be like, the hell is this? This is amazing. Why didn't you tell me about this technology? Go watch Lack, he's playing Second Quest. He even has a sword today. I think he's been doing some swordless stuff. Later.